Pastor Tim here with your midweek update. Lots of excitement, lots of activity here in the building as we get ready to host our very first vacation Bible school. That's right, VBS at 2nd and Francis. We're so pumped about having all the little ones come and sowing lots of good seed in lots of good soil. Love to have your children be a part of that. Starting at 5:45 p.m. tonight and every night, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, until 8 p.m. Come and bring your kiddos. And we just love to share what we see God doing in the hearts of the next generation. That's really our passion. It's one of our core values, is building up the next generation of world changers. So bring your kids to be a part of that. It's a great way to build up toward the weekend. In fact, tonight, Wednesday at 7 o'clock, we still have our midweek connection, our transformation series. Randy's been talking about faith. That's what I'm talking about this Sunday as well, is mountain moving faith, because I've got some stories to share with you that are going to blow your mind. Ways that God is answering needs in ways that we didn't really expect. That's just the way God does that. And also even providing things to bring confirmation to what he's already spoken in ways we could not have imagined. So that's all happening this weekend. It's a full week here at Restoration. Love to have you join us here. The miracle happening at 2nd and Francis in the heart of beautiful, historic downtown St. Joseph. Come on down and be a part of what's happening, because I'm telling you, it's your time for restoration. See you soon.